Hi, my name is Angelo Terry. I've been going to Dr. Wong since 2003. The gentleman who recommended me, his name is Mr. William Taggart. And if you guys know who Mr. Taggart is, he's actually as big as I am. He was the one who actually recommended me to go to Dr. Wong. So if I said, if you know he's as big as I am, and after that he should be able to take care of myself. The reason I went to Dr. Wong was that I was popping pills almost every day, trying to get rid of all the pain I was going through on my lower back from an accident I had years before. And after a couple of weeks of going to Dr. Wong, I threw away all the pills and was pain-free for a long period of time. Right now I'm just going in for just regular checkups, makeups, you know, just to get better, feel better about myself. My younger brother, Ariel Terry, I actually recommended almost all my family to come to Dr. Wong to get him checked out. And they themselves also had a large improvement. I think currently right now I have both my younger brothers and my daughter going to see Dr. Wong also. But I think I'm the one that has been here a little bit longer than all of them. Everyone else is like, 2-3 years afterwards. My daughter was maybe last year. The reason why she came in here was that she had a car accident. So we wanted to make sure that she was well, make sure that she's not subluxated in her spinal cord. And she has been downgraded to once a week now.